So firstly, open this background layer in the Photoshop, then put your text here. So adjust the position for the text. Now this is the color code for this EACC00. Now you can use the same color. Now select both layers, Control E to merge both layers, right click on there. Now click on new 3D extrusion from the selected layer, click on there. Now this is a 3D effect I have got. Now again come to layer panel. Now this is the background, again right click on there, click on postcard. Now it is converted into postcard. Go to layer again. Now merge both these text layer as well as background layer by pressing Control E to merge. Now go to 3D, then click on their render. Now it is rendering and the effect you will get, and later on in the meantime we can escape it if we are not getting there desired result. Suppose if I want to cancel it, press escape on the keyboard. Okay, if suppose I want to add some more light, again go to 3D. Now if I want some more light, like infinite light I want, go to environment, unmark this IBL, go to current view. I want something like this. Okay, click on this light. I want some more intensity and I want to reduce the sharpness of this shadow by moving this point. So again click on this infinite light. I will make it bigger. That's fine. This is the result I want. Now again go to 3D, then click on render. Then the image will be rendered. So this is the result after rendering it. Now go to layer. Now I will make two copies. Firstly make any copy. Now right click on there. Now rasterize 3D I want. Now hide this layer. Again go to filter, then camera raw. So this is the camera raw. Then I will go to lens correction. Now distortion, I don't want distortion, so set it vertically. Okay, that's fine. Now scale it. Now again go to exposure. I want some yellow tone. go to sharpness. Now click on OK. So this is before, sorry, and this is after. Now go to adjustment layer, then levels, again go to blue layer, blue channel, then I want some light effects, so that go to filter, then render, then lighting effect. I want this lighting effect from the up to down direction. Click on OK. So this is the result, before and after. So this is the final result. So in this way you can this beautiful 3D text for your work. So thank you friends, keep watching our inscription.